brain of the 9-year-old Peter Shannon, who went missing on Saturday afternoon. The missing boy was last seen wearing a green t-shirt and a Baltimore Crows cap. Local authorities are organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey. Yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. No, I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. Well, it looks like they've started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. What is this? Better not rush into this. I need to find a way to contact the search party. Can't say I blame them. Let's prove them wrong, buddy. Oh, Mrs. Lanning. Lovely woman. Huh, a phone number.
You are trying to reach is currently unavailable.
I guess it's tough to get reception all the way out here. I'll pass. Sorry.
You have reached the U.S. Department of Veterans Affairs. All our agents are busy. For veteran identification card, press 1. For veteran deaths and burial arrangements, press 3. For all other inquiries, please leave a message.
Ah, screw it.
Beep, beep. Wells Veterinary Clinic. Dr. Reba speaking. How can I help you?
Hi, it's me, Ellis.
Ellis, my boy. I did not expect to hear from you so soon. Is Bullet okay? Is ear acting up again?
No, it's fine. I just... You know what? It's nothing. Sorry to bother you. They came well prepared. Looks like they have the whole forest covered. Better not rush into this. We need to find a way to contact the search party. Found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around. Right, boy? Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call landing once I'm in the forest. All right, ready as I'll ever be. Into the woods, then. Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call landing. The note said to use channel 2. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sure. I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your, health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work. See if you can find something, buddy. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Good boy.
We're taking a detour.
Come here, boy.
He saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Come here, boy.
Well, get this far.
He did say I'd call.
Not on his own. Did anyone check that place? What place? Oh, that place. Yeah. Ever since they found those tapes, it's the first place we look.
All right, boys. Let's talk in more searching.
Hey, Jess, I got your message.
Hey, I'm glad you called. How's the search going?
Yeah, well, not much luck so far. But hey, you know, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house. And, Jess,
Yeah?
I'm sorry about earlier. You know how important this is to me.
I know, just... Don't shut me out, Ellis. Believe it or not, I'm on your side. Always have been.
Yeah. Thanks, Jess.
And call me if things get rough, okay? I'll be here.
Will do. A photo? What the hell? Bullet! Bullet, no! Good dog. Okay, seek. Ah, you got nothing? Bullet! No, they already went through there. Not this way. Nah, this area is already covered. Good boy. Bullet, search. What's that? Well, the world's not your goddamn trash can. Come here, boy. Yeah, good dog. Okay, seek. Stick close to me. Nah, this area is already covered. See if you can find something, buddy. Get it. What'd you find? Let me see. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Here, boy. See if you can find it. That's it. Take me to it. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Lizzie. No, not now. Get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. Not giving up now. Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Look, you decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Is that a campsite? Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis, do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You know, sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out. Leave me the fuck alone.
Thank you. got my message.
You, wanted to see me, sir?
Better yet. I want to introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir. What did I... Did I pass out? Boy? Oh, shit! It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. This thing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. Here. There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it.
A minute ago, right, buddy? This tape. Did it just... No, 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 that's not possible. Now get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bull can catch a scent. Heel! Now you know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn.
Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I should pick up. Might be important. Can anyone hear me? Go ahead.
Go ahead? God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First a kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over now. What is it, boy? Something wrong? Gone now. Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it. Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Ellis to base. I'm near a dead white tree.
First I've...
Oh, great! He found a tree in a forest! Oh, Sheriff, this is a joke! I came here to look for a kid, not this moron!
That's enough, Spencer.
Yeah, that's enough. I'm going home.
Keep us posted, Ellis. Over and out.
Come on, Bullet.
Base to Ellis. I think we found the ravine you were talking about. Any updates on your side?
Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like... reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right. It's just... yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
candy wrapper. Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on.
Bullet!
Go on, see if you can find something else.
Attaboy, go get it.
Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is much better. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Look around, boy. Nothing, eh? Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... There's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look... I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Alice, wait! God damn it!
There it is. Come here, boy. Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help. That's it. Take me to it. The video was shot around here somewhere. You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet?
Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you?
Yeah, good dog.
I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they stare at me. They follow me. The light keeps them away, keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light.
What is it, boy? of this tree. Seems familiar somehow.
Maybe we could... God damn it! We were so close.
Base to Ellis. Base to Ellis, I repeat.
Go ahead.
The white tree you were telling us about. I found it. It's really here.
Yeah. Why wouldn't it be? Anyway, I'm nearby, so just wait for me there, okay?
Yeah. Just don't take too long.
We have this choice. Let's go back, Bullet.
Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself, I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy!
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett! I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me! Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett! You there? Emmett!
God damn it. Something wrong, buddy? Message, but there's no reception. I think of getting used to things not making any damn sense. Good dog.
Bullet, search!
You got nothing? Stay close, Bullet. Seek. Nothing there, huh? Wait, isn't that... It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Ah, fuck. The light... Light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Locked, of course. Hey, where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Wait here, buddy. No battery. I should take a look under the hood. Another missing person? Stay here, boy. Blown fuses. That explains it.
You could join me on this very special night. Do you know what time it is? That's right! It's time for our annual trivia challenge! Today's question is...
What have you done, Alice?
Oh, looks like we have a winner! It's someone who knows the answer all too well! Congratulations! Your prize is on its way. Good night!
I see. That's an interesting idea. But, John, with your long and, dare I say, fruitful career as a film critic, why has this particular movie become such an obsession for you?
Well, how could it not? Even the shortest description sounds eerie. An obscure black-and-white documentary shot in various mental asylums.
Yeah, and as we all know, mental care in the 60s wasn't exactly top-notch.
Oh, it certainly wasn't. One might even go so far as to call it atrocious, and that is precisely what this movie shows. The macabre treatment of patients in these institutions. Now, it goes without saying, the film is not for the faint of heart. The force-feeding scene is particularly hard to sit through. We watch as a tube is inserted through the patient's nostril, all the way down his throat. A nutrient liquid is then pumped straight into his stomach.
Oh my, that sounds awful.
It truly is, and that's precisely why everyone should watch it. Remember, 1 in 20 people will spend some part of their life in a mental institution. Who knows? Maybe it's you. Good night.
That looks good. But how? Bullet buddy, now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid.
We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Hey, don't beat yourself up. You got a job to do, remember?
Yeah, yeah. I better get to it. I'll call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
Bullet, stay. Stay, stay. God, it's freezing. It's better be worth it. Now's not a good time. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set, male. One's barefoot. Odd. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will.
What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Now move aside. Oh, shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on.
Jesus Christ! Fuck! We were just...
I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck.
Landing. Oh, God. Okay, now you deserve better than this. Fuck. The killer... Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts. Probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is, oh God, it's barely hanging on. Lanning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Lanning was tough, experienced. He wouldn't let a killer surprise him. It had to be someone he knew. Another one. Wonder who those people are.
Thank you.
What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Now, come on, Bullet. We gotta finish this. For Peter and for Lanning. Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. And we really saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after I let him down. Rest easy, Emmett. I'll find the man who did this. Back? Either I'm going crazy or... Not now. Come on, work.
hope you know where you're going, boy.
In some way.
Oh my God. Fuck. Where's that dog? Stuck. Shit. Oh.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what?
No, you know what happened. This is on me. Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt it was something I had to do. Had to. I couldn't. How did we end up back here?
Bill! Come here, boy.
Easy, boy. No need to be scared. It looks like someone left it here for us. It's him. He buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy. One is more twisted than the last.
Bullet!
Yeah, good dog.
Bullet, search!
You got nothing? What's this? Looks ancient. Come on, boy. Let's leave it alone. A dog tag? Where did... No, no, that's impossible. Yeah. Let's move on. Thank you. seek.
Nothing, eh? Like the place. Come on, let me pop, buddy. What's that? The Tappy East Creek Timber Company. Holy, I've seen this logo before. That's where Landing was going. It's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers.
Bullet!
Take a good long whiff, Bullet. It's important. Attaboy. Good boy. Now show him.
Okay, seek.
Elisha 5, do you copy? Elisha 5, this is Mark.
What? Who is this? Their bullet?
Another one? This is... No, you're not real. What is it, boy? Something wrong?
Fire! Nothing.
Bullet. Things would have been different if you... All this would never... I would never... Okay. I'm okay. Yeah, I'm okay. Good boy. Good boy. Okay, seek. Nothing, eh? Is that a railroad track? Let's see where it... Aren't you a handsome boy? Good dog. Come on, look around, boy.
Bullet!
Come here, boy. See if you can find something, buddy.
Search!
Hey, Jess.
Hey, yourself. What's up?
You know, just checking in, checking up on you. I mean, how are you?
Wow, that was smooth. You're a regular Don Juan.
Well, hey, let's see, you run around a dark, muddy forest for a while. It doesn't really help with your romancing skills.
Speaking of which, any progress?
Jess, there's something really messed up going on in these woods.
Okay. If you're trying to scare me, it's working.
Sorry, you know, I can't explain it now. I wouldn't even know where to start. Just listen. If anything happens, I want you to know.
Hey, stop it, Ellis. Whatever it is you want to tell me, you can do it once you get back, okay?
Yeah, you're right.
Ellis, I don't know what you've gotten yourself into, but you can always leave. Just get out of there. No one will think any less of you for it, least of all me.
Not yet. Sorry, Jess. I gotta go. Talk to you soon.
You'd better.
Card. Come on, buddy. our stop, buddy. Too heavy to push aside. I didn't know there was a logging operation out here. Stopped giving out permits in the 60s. This is ancient. Looks like some kind of a winch. Gotta be a way to turn it on. How the hell did they get here? Again. Locked.
All right, here we go. Now, it's pretty basic, actually. First, to ignite it, like this. All right, then, now the donkey will begin to pull, okay? So pay attention to the pressure. You need to keep the needle in the green zone by turning this valve right here. Now, once you're done, you put the fire out, and you close the pipes. Give you some notes here in case you run into any trouble, okay?
The maintenance shed looks promising, and maybe there's some spare parts left. Ah, the steam's escaping. Pressure's not gonna build up. We need to patch it up somehow. Come on, buddy. It's a valve, but the handle's missing. Something can be screwed onto this pipe. Aren't you a handsome boy? I hate when people do that. Won't budge.
much.
Standing. Sorry. Getting in through here.
Thank you.
you can find something, buddy. You got nothing? Search! Nothing there, huh? Come on, bring it to me, boy! One down, one to go. Yeah, good dog. Go, Bullet.
Ah!
fuses. Go figure. It won't work. The fuse is missing. Worst case scenario, we go in blind. One is barely holding up. Let's see if there's anything to salvage. This should do it. Jump up. fix this thing and try again. Without blowing the gauge this time. Clear. Hop on, buddy. Back on track. Now let's find that bastard. Bullet, up. Be out of here soon. Never mind. Sorry. Yeah?
Ellis, hey. You okay? You sound out of breath.
No. It's nothing. And, everything. I know I'm not making any sense right now, but, that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see these things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down, Alice. Talk to me. What are you seeing?
It's, hard to explain. Memories. Bad memories.
Listen to me, Alice. You've been through a lot, more than anyone I know, but you survived. Because you're strong. And you will get through this. I know you will. You know, I know you won't turn your back, so I won't ask you again. Just, once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess. For everything. Filthy.
Here!
Yeah, good dog. This is it. The place we were looking for. Sorry to bother you again.
Don't be. It's good to hear from you again. Everything okay?
Oh, yeah. I'm just learning the basics of woodcutting, apparently.
Really? Well, you were always good with your hands.
Why, Mrs. Lynch. Keep that up and I'll be blushing like a schoolgirl.
Wouldn't hurt with your vampire complexion. But anyway, how's the search going?
Yeah, no luck so far. But I think I'm getting close.
I hope so. Just be careful, please.
I will. Call you later. It's old, not abandoned. This again. Oh. Jesus. Hey, can you hear me? The blood's still fresh. Some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts, probably a long blade. It's badly mutilated. Let me just...
Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened?
Killed Lanning.
Did you see her? What? When you looked into her eyes, did you see her?
Then where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He waits.
Stop messing with me or...
Or what? You kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? But you're far too weak. Too scared.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough.